These U.S. Navy flight goggles and cloth flight helmet were issued to Airman 3rd Class Gabriel G. Bertok. The helmet is made from khaki cotton twill and has padded earpieces with Bakelite receivers and connection cords for radios. Bertok was assigned to the USS Arizona.